dive slap bang in the middle of a herd, and these are big animals too. Colliding with one of those would really spoil your weekend. They're getting out of the way, and I've seen these somewhere, but I can't remember what they're called. Big, big things. They're so peculiar. Let's follow them, see what they're up to.
South America has been cut off from the rest of the world for 30 million years. In this time, all sorts of huge, outlandish creatures, animals not found anywhere else on the planet.
I know what these are. Charles Darwin found their fossils when he came to South America in the 1800s. He was the greatest saw them alive like this, of course, or like hippopotamuses. There's one sniffing there, scenting the air. Must need to wallow in the heat of the day like this, just like hippos.
It's those huge incisor teeth which makes the saber-tooth such a successful, specialized killer. One bite to the throat crushes the windpipe and severs the jugular. For the poor toxodon, it's all over very quickly.
And they didn't help with the hunt, but they're coming for their share of the meal now. There's so much squabbling. And some look about 6 to 8 weeks old based on lion cubs and a kill. And they are bolting down huge chunks of flesh. And big. I think they're gonna take a long time. They're leaving. Left on that carcass.
Leaving a ton of fresh.
What a magnificent creature. Must be 3 meters over 10 feet tall. And that bird looks so hungry. That terror bird has dropped the food. And this is what happens, the mammals out.
Getting this close to a saber-tooth killer. But it's a risk Nigel must take it apart. There's nothing like a juice.